Hello friends, today we discuss about dyes, which is included in your syllabus. What is dyes? A natural or synthetic substance used to add a color or change the color of something. Dyes are a colored organic compound that are used to impart color to various substrate, including paper, leather, drugs and cosmetic waxes, gases, plastics and textile material. In another word, we can say that a dye is a colored compound normally used in a solution which is capable of being fixed to a fabric. Now we discuss about principle of color chemistry. Basic for color, unlike most organic compounds, dyes possess color because they absorb light in visible spectrum 400 to 700 nanometer. So first one, wavelength is 400 to 435. Color absorbed at violet but observed yellow green. Second one, wavelength 435 to 480. Color absorbed blue when color observed yellow color. Third one, wavelength 480 to 490. Color absorbed green but observed blue orange. Similarly, wavelength 605 to 700. Color absorbed red blue but we observed green color. Second one, at least one chromophore. So question is, what is chromophore? Chromophore is a color being group, and also chromophore is responsible for color chemistry. Third one, have a conjugated system. So what is conjugated system? Conjugated system is nothing but structure with alternating double bond and single bond. Next one, a resonance of electron. So we can say that resonance of electron also responsible for color chemistry. Now, what is azo dye? Azo dye is a large of synthetic organic dyes that contains the azo group and double bond and as a primary chromophore the structure. For example, methyl orange. So synthesis of orange 2. This synthesis has a two part. First one, step 1, formation of diazonium salt of sulfanilic acid. So sulfanilic acid react with sodium nitrite and hydrochloric acid at 0 to 5 degree Celsius temperature. Then we give diazonium salt of sulfanilic acid. Step 2, formation of orange 2. Diazonium salt of sulfanilic acid coupling with beta naphthol with the help of sodium hydroxide, we get orange 2. So we think about orange 1. So what is difference between orange 2 and orange 1? If we prepare orange 1, then we use alpha naphthol as a coupling agent instead of beta naphthol. That's why we can say that if we use beta naphthol, then we synthesize orange 2. If we use alpha naphthol, then we synthesize orange 1. Now, use of orange 2. Orange 2 is used widely for dye wool, cotton, fiber, silk, paper and leather. In next lecture we discuss about how to prepare orange 2 in our laboratory. Thank you friends.